Tonight, coyotes targeted a farm in the middle of Roselawn's food desert, killing more than two dozen chickens. Now more than half of the animals at New Prospect Baptist Church's urban farm are dead. Nine on Your Side's Ashley Zilka joins us there to explain why this is a big loss for the community.
Typically, you would see dozens of chickens behind me, but now all you see is feathers. This urban farm was turned upside down in the middle of the night, most likely by coyotes.
Our entire space is an urban retreat. We have like 20-something acres here in Roselawn.
Pastor Damon Lynch III showed us what's left of the chicken farm behind New Prospect Baptist Church. 27 chickens were killed overnight. Some of them had been on this piece of land for 5 years.
It was like a massacre that happened here at some point last night.
Pastor Lynch says coyotes have been a problem in the past. Earlier, he thought raccoons could possibly be responsible for the attack. When we got to the farm, we came across a coyote paw print.
We know we have coyotes on the property. We've trapped three. Not when I say we had a trapper trap three of them for us.
Lynch says the chickens provide fresh eggs for members of the church and community. The recent killings will now reduce production, at least for now.
The members love the eggs. For some reason, they think these eggs taste better than anything that's in Kroger. So they purchase eggs every single day.
A source of fresh food isn't the only loss. Pastor Lynch says kids who live in the city get a different learning experience at the farm.
The kids love it. Kids come to church on Sunday, really sometimes just to see the chickens.
Pastor Lynch says they plan to rebuild and they are already protecting several baby chicks. If you would like to help, call New Prospect Baptist Church. Reporting in Roselawn, Ashley Zilka, 9 on Your Side.